we will be ending our praise and worship service and turning into the hands of our elders Brooks at this time.